Hey everybody, and welcome back to a brand new episode of Lego Batman 3 Beyond Gotham. This episode is the Aw-Qward situation. We are about to wrap Lego Batman 3 in the coming days here, so there will be another game in its place coming up. What that game will be, I'm not quite sure yet. But as always, I'm your host, Callan Hale. So please sit back, relax, throw in your favorite headphones, grab your favorite beverage, grab your favorite snacks, sit back, relax, and let's get into the action, shall we? We received all the lantern rings, I believe. Yep, the Aw-Qward situation. Hope you are all having a good day.
This is my least favorite place in the galaxy.
We don't like you either.
It is true. We have come.
Save the bad acting. The other lanterns called ahead.
I mean, okay, GL versus...
Expecting to deceive me, Jordan. You're even more foolhardy than I remember.
Get them!
I guess it's time for Plan B, guys.
There. What?
I warned you, Jordan. Now face the power of the Sinestro Corps!
Is that a dragon, or...
I don't like the sound of that.
Don't be afraid, Robin. That's what Sinestro wants.
Those trains give me the creeps. How do we defeat this thing, Hal?
There's gotta be a weak point somewhere. Locate and target.
Come on, let me get the rocket. Oh, it's a train. A runaway train.
My new friends and I don't give up so easily, Sinestro.
Yeah, you purple pest! I'm allowed to be angry at him, right?
I can smell your fear! Don't force me to make it worse!
I'm not afraid. Nothing is stronger than the power of will.
Make that indomitable will.
Yeah, thanks for stepping on my moment there, Batman.
I mean, it's kind of what Batman does. He's a jerk. At one point in the DCAU, he did steal Hal's ring right off his finger.
Getting changed on an invisible jet doesn't really protect your modesty.
Wonder Woman, Grundy, help Lantern.
Those rats?
They're not real, Robin.
They're still scary!
It's reading your mind. It knows what scares you.
How pitiful. This green menace has simply become a giant puppet.
Don't worry about me, guys. Save yourselves!
Put him down, Sinestro.
Quickly! After him before it's too late!
Who are those people?
Save and continue.
Not our enemy?
They're thunderers. helpless under the control of Sinestro.
Do I have access to all my suits? Yes. Finally. Run to Europe, buddy.
TV's out of West. Don't suppose you could lend me a hand?
Oh, come on. I was up there. Okay, I don't have a mag suit. I have an electric suit. Batman's electricity shoot. Okay. Arctic spacesuit. It has a laser. Sensor suit. Bypass the security. So apparently yellow lanterns are not immune. Yep, giant laser. Just what I've always wanted. what do I... No, what is it we need to aim at? Gotta figure that out first. Normally there's some kind of indicator. Let me switch to Batman. See if I break stuff, it'll reveal what I'm supposed to be shooting at with Wonder Woman. Wait, Grundy, seriously. Move it. You guys out of the way. Well, wasn't you supposed to fire at him, but that doesn't make any sense. It's gonna be something super obvious that when I see it, I'm like, oh. I just know it. Excuse me. I feel like it's this thing. Sorry about that, I had to blow my nose. Batman, let me move you out of the way. Because you're kind of becoming a problem right now. No, Grundy. Maybe I need to have Grundy break it first. Okay, I'm gonna run around and just break everything so I can figure out what I'm supposed to be doing. There's obviously something I am missing. I think it's back there. Okay. But I don't know how to get in position to see it. You guys mind pulling that person off of me? I think I got it lined up. And of course my controller disconnects. Come on, controller. Okay. I think I have this lined up right. Maybe not. It's been sitting there a while. Oh, it was aimed the bag at him. I had it aimed at him, I'm sure. Sorry about that, folks. As I mentioned, we're very close to wrapping up. Lego Batman. I think we have one or two chapters left. After this one, I know we have one with the Fortress of Solitude, and then I think that is actually gonna be the last. After that is the last episode. So, I'm gonna wrap. This episode should have gone live Wednesday. Sorry it didn't. I was a bit under the weather. Just had a really rough night. Can I blow that up? Can I break it anymore? Yeah, I can break it. Cool. I need GL. Who's really not with us? Wait. Betsy.
Your persistence, but it will not be enough.
Let him go, Sinestro. I know a thing or two about fear myself.
You know nothing of fear, Batman. Nothing! Sounds like they're not afraid of you, Sinestro. And neither am I. No, it can't be. You're fools if you're not afraid of Sinestro. I'll make you afraid.
Great to have you back, Hal. Good thing you weren't afraid.
Actually, we Green Lanterns learn to overcome our fear. Sinestro doesn't get that.
Oh, nice. Too many kids. Oh, he can just fly freely around the level.
This is your final warning, Jordan. Leave before someone really gets hurt.
Here at least, but I need the others up here. No, I made a mistake. Oh well. Why can't one? Did I mess up? No, okay. Let's fly back this way. Actually, not cheat. Is there something up here that I could do? The Batman needs his electric suit for that. How the heck do I get him across? Over here, it won't let me grapple up there. How the heck does it expect me to get over there? What I think, folks, is this might actually be another two-parter. I'm coming up on over 20 minutes. One thing I want to check first. Oh, I'm not that bright. I failed to realize there was a thing there as I was getting ready to switch my screens. But we're going to finish out this chapter. It's going to be a little bit longer. There we go. Sensor suit. Go invisible. Fly up. Fly up. Okay. We're gonna try this one more time. If you're wondering where Guardians is, it is coming back. As I mentioned, was under the weather, so I took time to get better. Skipping insomnia. It was really rough the past few days. I had to take my pain meds, which I haven't taken in a long time, and they really do a number. You don't need to take them. They can really drain you. More ways than one. But once my body re-acclimated and readjusted to be finally being awake, I was able to start recording again.
That's enough! I'll put an end to this once and for all.
We'll see about that.
That's the tragedy in all this journey. We'll always be.
It is, but I've buried my emotions for so long I can't find anything I'm scared of.
You need to be scared.
You need your emotions, Batman.
Robin, it's going to get hurt. I got it.
Oh, Batman would make a green yellow lantern. This episode up, folks. I know there's going to be a cutscene after this. I'm just going to skip past all of this stuff, continue the story, but watch the cutscene and I'll do my outro. And that is the end of this episode, everyone. As always, I've been your host, Callan Hale. If you have enjoyed this, please leave a like, comment, subscribe down below, and share with your friends on social media. Let them know what we've been doing over here. We have two more episodes left, and then we'll be on to a new game. Replacing Lego Batman, might be another Lego game, might be something else, not sure yet. As always, please make sure to hydrate, medicate if you have to, eat some food good for you, good for your soul, good for your... It makes you feel good. Remember, food is just fuel for our mechanical meat suits. And be kind to yourselves and each other. This is Callan Hale, signing off until next time.